All right, so one box of 2011 Tier 1 baseballs. I think this is the second time we've done this product. So there's three hits in here, and the checklist is pretty sweet. So let's see what we can pull out of here for you. Here's the rundown of the teams. Aaron F., you've got the Pirates. Brett J. with the Red Sox. David L. with the Tigers. David S. with the Reds, Indians, and Angels. Jake W., you've got the Twins. Jeffrey H. with the Cardinals, Mariners, Rangers. John P. with the Yankees. Justin M. with the White Sox. Larry F. with the Diamondbacks, Royals, and Rays. Michael B. with the Orioles. Patrick, I've got the Giants, Cubs, Astros, and Blue Jays, so you're all set. William, you've got the Braves and the Nationals. And then Zachary D. with the Dodgers. So that's the rundown for Tier 1. So good luck to you guys. Let's get started. Again, we'll be doing. Can't figure out how to open this stupid thing. Maybe we haven't done this before. Come on now. Don't forget, if you're just joining us, we're going to do the Hobby Box giveaway at the end of the breaks. So we've got 9 breaks here tonight, and then we'll do the Hobby Box giveaway. So all of these will be on YouTube, so if you have to step away or you miss it, you want to check in on the giveaway as well, we'll put on our YouTube page. So all that will be up later tonight. All right, let's see what we got here. First up, we got Roy Campanella. Number 31 out of 50 going to the Dodgers. Next up, we got Mel Ott, number /799. It says Giants on there, New York Giants. That's going to be fun to figure out. I feel like I've always seen him with the Yankees, but. All right, so I'm going to double check on that, see who that needs to go to. Then we got the Wizard, Ozzie Smith, going to the Cardinals, number /799. And then the last base is Justin Upton, number /799, going to the Diamondbacks. All right, and the first hit, nice on-card auto, Clay Buchholz, number 21 out of 50. Brett J. picking that one up. All right, hit number 2, we got Eric Thames going to the Blue Jays, number /999. Another on-card auto. Never heard of this guy. I don't know if he's good or not. All right, and the third and final hit, nice one for the Mets. A little Tom Seaver. A little dual relic there with some stitching, number 68 out of 99, going to the Mets. All right, so that's going to do it for Tier 1. Not anything super crazy out of that. Let me check out, let me pull up Mel Ott and see who that needs to go to. So he played his entire career with the New York Giants. Let me see here. So went to the Hall of Fame 51, primary team New York Giants. So I don't know if that's, is that the San Francisco Giants? they moved from New York to San Francisco, right? All right, so that's gonna go to the Giants. I hope I'm not screwing that up. So I'll double check and make sure, but it looks like, from my standpoint, it's gonna be the New York, yeah. Came to San Francisco Giants. So that's gonna be going to the San Francisco Giants. So congratulations, Patrick. So that one's coming your way. All right, so that'll do it for Tier 1. Thank you guys for jumping in. We'll see if we can do this particular product down the road.